suspected Islamist militants have raided a Nigerian village and murdered dozens, according to witnesses. The gunmen reportedly rounded up a group of men in Isgo village and shot them, before going door to door and killing anyone they found. Officials said they suspected the Boko Haram group was behind the attack. Boko Haram, which claims to be fighting to create an Islamic state in northern Nigeria, is notorious for extreme violence and indiscriminate attacks. Bodies in the streets. The senator for Borno State, where the attack took place, has told the BBC that 106 people were killed in the latest attack. Ali Ndum said around 100 Islamist militants attacked Isgo for 5 hours on Saturday evening, without any intervention from the army. He said the military recently withdrew from the area after 9 soldiers were killed in an ambush last week.